All right, so we had another good day of training. Today we went over the three-cone drill. A lot of guys PR'd on the three-cone, so that's starting to come along. It's a tough test to get. But as you saw, we had some pretty fast times. Then we went over to a couple drills to work on the change of directions on the 5-10-5, the pro shuttle. We did a mirror side run drill, which really helped the guys in their transition with the first line touch and the second line touch on that test. A couple guys PR'd on that as well, too. And then we just worked some form drills on the tread sled, running about 75-80%, focusing on their arm action and full hip extension. So all in all, a real good day, especially after we had a pretty heavy leg day only a couple days ago. Tomorrow we'll be back in for the 225 bench test, and then we start it again next week. So week three, week three. I know what I wanted to say. Week three is almost over with. Going quick. We'll see you next week for week four.
Yo, Dante Davis coming at you. Up at Joe DeFranco. We ran some three-cone drills today. Some 20-yard shuttles. You know, it was a rough day. We had to hit the sled. Pulling us back. You know, my leg's tired right now. We all tired. Shit. But we got a little better, you know. Come back. Keep it tuned, baby.